I like to call this meeting of the leaders of the world the meetings of the YouTube World Order. It's strange that you don't have the other plus tubers. All you have is Froakie. What's up with his eyes? But I'm trying to make him more accurate to the Froakie that's from Financial Froakie's channel. So, what's this about, Marcus? Is this about the meme movies? Yes. This is about the meme movies. I fear that the real Financial Froakies. He may watch our videos one day. He's going to sue us. Really, really bad. But, Marcus, we need new video ideas. How about we make Freddy Files? The real address in the Freddy Files? No, that would take too long. And we don't have Fredbear anymore. I'm technically wearing an old costume that looks like Fredbear. How about another Pokemon Talk, like the third Pokemon Talk? People are still waiting for that, man. I'm still working on that. Hey, what about those old projects you promised people? I canceled all of them. Wait, really? Not the Godzilla and Sun and Muto series. Hey, what about the King Mario show? That's not gonna be a thing soon.
How about the Undertale? How about the Freddy vs. Bendy rap?
I'll probably use the songs from the Freddy, look at my bendies. And what about Gauntlet of Despair? We still need that. Listen, I'm trying to have my hardest, alright? You try working in this suit. Face stuffy in here. None of us are wearing suits. Except Freddy is the only animatronic here, and you're just a guy in an animatronic suit, and Mega Man's a robot. Sans is a skeleton. Froakie is a Froakie. Pikachu is a highly evolved creature Pokemon that can speak our language. Sonic is a hedgehog. And Bendy is a dancing devil. I'm a demon. Who cares? Maybe in the second movie we introduce Bendy's friends. Of course, that is one of my ideas. I actually think that would be cool. It would be great to meet Boris, Alice, Angel.